They're loading the last of them in now for the Christmas Day Family Cup. Late scratching at the barrier here. Brother-in-law is out because he's going to his family's for lunch. He might come round for tea, we'll see. Socks and Jocks gets another go this year, and I Need a Nananap, popular with the older punters. Lights are on, flashing and looking very pretty, and they're racing. Socks and Jocks missed the start, sort of got wedged out of the barrier with Chris Kringle. Moving forward was Pulma Bonbon, and Uncle Kevin smashed, goes straight to the front with too much champers and over-opinionated sister-in-law. How Long Are They Staying was next, followed by race favourite Esky. Next on the rail, too much Michael Bublé music with Forgot to Put the Turkey On. You've Got to Be Joking was trapped out three wide. New iPhone, Food Coma was there with No Batteries Included weaving through. Backyard Cricket's about to fire up with What's for Dinner. Leftover Ham, No Thanks Mum. Three lengths away, Where's the Instructions? Paper Hat, Couldn't Eat Another Thing, I Need a Nananap. Chris Kringle, Two Turtle Doves and a Partridge in a Pear Tree. They approach the 1200, the pace is strong, and Uncle Kevin smashed, still leads. You thought Rudolph had a very shiny nose? Well, check this bloke out. He's six lengths clear on Pulma Bonbon. Over-opinionated sister-in-law's annoying everyone at the table. Doesn't look like she's going away. Fourth on the rail was Too Much Champers, travelling right next to Esky, who's getting worked hard today. Backyard Cricket's getting a good run now. Food Coma looks threatening. What's for Dinner? Leftover Ham? You've Got to Be Joking. No Thanks Mum. Couldn't Eat Another Thing. I Need a Nananap. No Batteries Included. Chris Kringle. New iPhone. That's Not What I Asked For. Paper Hat. Two Turtle Doves and a Partridge in a Pear Tree. Round the turn now, and Uncle Kevin smash still leads, but getting hunted down by over-opinionated sister-in-law with Too Much Champers on her inside. Backyard Cricket's putting in the hard yards with How Long Are They Staying. Esky's lost its cover, and with a late run, no f***ing help with the dishes. And Pulma Bonbon's under the whip too. There's going to be a big finish at the 200. It's over-opinionated sister-in-law on the rail with Backyard Cricket. How Long Are They Staying? Pulma Bonbon, Too Much Champers, and thundering through, no f***ing help with the dishes. No f***ing help with the dishes. Pull my bonbon. Pull my bonbon. No f***ing help with the dishes. Beats Pull My Bonbon by a nose. Close for third. It's either over-opinionated sister-in-law, Backyard Cricket, or Uncle Kevin smash stumbled over the line late. Oh, no f***ing help with the dishes. A strong performer on this day every year. No matter whose home track you're on, she always performs strongly. Ladies and gentlemen, we wish you a very Merry Christmas, and someone please give Uncle Kevin a glass of water.